really difficult thing to do when metalworking or in a restoration project is to recreate tight joggles. These tight joggle bends, like on this old truck, can't be recreated by most metal brakes. Let me show you how with the new Eastwood metal brake, we fabricated a panel that matches these contours perfectly. Now that we got our first bend made, we're going to show you why this brake is really unique. Now, as you can tell on this brake, as well as any brake, no matter how expensive it is, we need to make our next bend about half an inch down for this joggle. And you know, you can't get all the way in there. So the nice thing about this brake that we designed is we actually made this fence part in the front here removable. So we can now take this off, and this allows you to get closer right at that half inch mark about, so you can make the next bend. Now you can see we can get in nice and close right about to those marks we had there. And we're ready to do our next bend. So we're going to do another 45.